Hey, welcome back, guys. So today on this video, we're talking about Cash App. And more specifically, I'm going to answer a question I've been getting a lot lately. And that is, what is the Cash App automatic deposit fee? So let's go ahead and talk about this. First off, guys, this is going to be a really quick video, not a lot of information to go over, but be sure to stick around to the end of the video because it could end up saving you a lot of money. So what is the Cash App automatic deposit fee? Well, right off the bat, I want to let you know that is a scam. So we're seeing this scam a lot lately, and usually it's run from a couple of different things. One is from Instagram sugar daddy offers, and also when you are selling something on OfferUp or maybe on Craigslist or something like that. And the way the scam works is that usually someone is going to ask for your cashtag name, and they're also going to ask for your email address and let you know that they're going to be sending you money. So the sugar daddy scam or sugar daddy portion of this is basically someone offers to send you a monthly amount, usually around $2,000 per month or per week, and they ask for your email address. And then a few moments later, you're going to get an email from something that looks like Cash App, but is actually not Cash App. Let me switch over and show you what that looks like. Okay, guys, here is an example of that email that you will receive from the scammer. And as you can see, it says this person received $2,000 deposited into their Cash App. However, there is an automatic deposit fee or Cash App automatic deposit fee of $75. And it says pending. And if you've ever received an email from Cash App, you know that this does look authentic. However, this is a scam email. And usually what the scammer is going to tell you is that in order to get this $2,000, you need to pay $75 to this cashtag name right here. And it's going to be different, which sounds really tempting because who in their right mind wouldn't want to pay $75 in order to get $2,000? But what's going to happen is if you send this $75 to whatever cashtag this is, they're going to receive that money and then block you. Because once again, it is a scam. Cash App doesn't charge this automatic deposit fee of $75. The only time there's an automatic deposit fee is when you are withdrawing money from your Cash App into your bank account and you want it to go through immediately, but that is something completely different. Another variation of this automatic deposit fee through Cash App is when you sell something on Craigslist or maybe OfferUp, the person is going to ask you to pay through if they can pay you through Cash App. So for example, if you're selling a car, let's say for $2,000, they say they're going to pay you through Cash App, ask for your email, and they let you know they're sending the money right away. And then you're going to get the same exact email. It's going to say that they deposited $2,000 into your Cash App. But in order for you to get the money, you need to pay Cash App this $75 automatic deposit fee. And that is a scam. These people are not interested in buying whatever product or item that you are selling online. And they've come up with this clever way to scam you out of $75 with something called an automatic deposit fee. So there you have it, guys. That is the Cash App automatic deposit fee scam. If you know some other variation of this scam, be sure to leave a comment below. Let the rest of us know. But hopefully you found that video useful. If so, click thumbs up or maybe consider subscribing to my channel. And I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks again for watching.